meeting. Record session started. Today first concept is test case. Today first concept is test case.
Test case.
Test case is nothing but it is an idea of test engineer. Test case is nothing but it is an idea of test.
Idea of test engineer.
It is an idea of test engineer.
Test engineer.
So up to now, madam, test plan document prepared by test lead, use case document prepared by business analyst. So up to now, we need to do anything. We didn't do anything. Just now, we need to write the test cases. After understanding the requirements, how to write the test cases, this is our duty, madam. So already we understood all the requirements. Now we need the test cases. Test case is nothing but it is an idea of test engineering.
Idea of test engineering.
There are two types of test cases. For example, Ashok ruled Magadha. Ashok ruled Magadha. So in this sentence, just form the question. Question. In this sentence, Ashok ruled Magadha. It is a sentence.
Who is ruled Magadha?
Who ruled Magadha?
Who ruled Magadha?
That is test case. That is test case. Based on the customer requirements, we need to test the application. So first of all, we need to understand the requirements. After understanding the requirements, how many times
requirements
we can test the application, we can get it using. After understanding the requirements only, you can get it. So
yes,
who ruled Magadha? That is test case.
Magadha.
There are two types of test cases. One is GUI test cases or static test cases. Yeah, tell me, already we discussed static test cases. Without
yes,
performing
sir.
Any actions on the
performing
application,
any action,
the application.
Application.
Here yes. We can write
just looking.
So how many ways we can write the test cases? GUI, graphical user interface.
User interface.
How many test cases we can write without performing any actions on the application? How many ways?
Two types. Just looking and
that means you are asking types?
Yes. Not types. So without performing
okay.
any actions on the application.
Sir, look. Just looking and tell the option grammar mistakes,
grammar
alignments,
grammar mistakes, okay.
Alignments,
yeah.
Alignment,
coloring,
color. Next,
logos and all.
Customer requirements in
availability.
Availability.
Next,
okay.
Last one.
Consistency.
Consistency. Right. This five ways. Without performing any actions on the application, we can write the test cases. If it is any application, without performing any action, minimum we can write these five test cases, madam. Minimum.
Yes,
minimum we can write these five test cases. Alignment based, availability based, spelling
Hello.
Based, color based, consistency based.
Consistency.
Right. Next two, functional test cases.
The dynamic test cases.
And yes, these are dynamic test cases. Means compulsory, we should perform some actions on the functionality.
Some actions, sir.
Then only we can say that functionality is properly working or not.
Working or not.
We should take some inputs and we need to perform the action. After performing the action only, we can say that functionality is working or not.
Working.
Yes, this type of test cases is known as functional test cases.
Functional test cases.
Functional test cases further divided into two types. One is positive test cases.
And negative.
Second one is negative test cases. So what is positive test cases? I will tell you with example. this is the one username field. For example, this is the application. In the application, we have one username field. Customer is said that username field should take minimum 4 characters to maximum 12 characters. Customer's requirement is that username field should take minimum 4 characters to maximum
4 characters. 12 characters.
So, if you take in between 4 to 12 characters, if you do testing, that is called positive testing. In between 4 to 5, 4 to 12, like 4 characters, 4 characters, 4 characters, comma, 5 characters, comma, 6 characters, comma, 7 characters, comma, 8 characters, comma, 9 characters, comma, 11 characters, sorry, 10, 10 characters, comma, 11 characters, comma, 12 also.
12 also.
12 also. So if you take in between 4 to 12 values, so these are called valid inputs. These are called valid inputs.
Valid.
Based on the customer requirement only, madam. Based on the customer requirement,
yes,
these are valid inputs. Okay. With the help of valid inputs, if you do testing, that is called positive testing.
Okay.
Right. Other than 4 to 12, like, you know, 3, 13, 14, or 15, whatever it is, 2. So these are called invalid inputs. With the help of invalid inputs, if you do testing, that is called negative testing. So invalid inputs, these are invalid inputs, invalid inputs. With the help of invalid inputs, if you do testing, that is called negative testing. A testing engineer should know how to do positive testing, how to do negative testing. A testing engineer should take minimum invalid inputs, minimum one invalid input too, so then we can get how application is working, how application is not working.
Okay.
A testing engineer should have negative mindset up. That is also very, very important for testing engineer. Negatively, why it is taking 4 to 12 characters? So it is taking 2 characters or not, 3 characters or not, 13 characters or not, 14 characters are not. So these are the invalid inputs. So if we take 13 characters, so that is the drawback. So that is the defect.
Yes.
If you take, based on the customer, he said simply, he said that username field should take minimum 4 characters, so maximum 12 characters. But if it is taking 13 characters, that is defect.
Yes.
So native testing also very, very important. Only while developing the application, developers always they will use positive mind setup, setup, madam. So if you use only positive mind setup, you can't find any more defects.
Yes.
Whenever you are taking invalid inputs, then only you can get more defects. So compulsory negative mind setup also very, very important. I am number of times I'm repeating, negative testing also very, very important for test engineering.
Testing.
So if you take only 4 to 12, you can't get any more defects. If you take 13 characters, if it is taking, there is a defect. Easily we can identify.
Yes.
Positive testing we need to do as well as negative testing also very
negative important. Testing.
Okay. Important. Up to now, any doubts?
No.
No, sir.
Right. Test case template. So this is test case template is not unique, madam. Different companies, they will use different test case templates, but almost all nearly by same, madam, nearby same.
Okay.
Some companies, they will maintain extra fields. Some companies, they will maintain less fields. But our test case template, standard template, test case template, I'm giving right now, test case template. Test case ID. Test case type. Test case description. Expected value. Actual value. Results. Okay, this is the test case template we are following. So after that, still we have some fields, but right now not no need right now. So after that, we will discuss that concept. But this is the test case template format. Oh, great. Now it is working. Super. Sometimes it will not work. Line, it will not come straight. Oh, great. Test case ID. ID means some companies, for example, project name is Metro, module name is Amirpet. So then how we can write? So project name is Metro. So Metro. Amirpet underscore Amirpet, AMRPT, Amirpet, test case 1, hyphen R underscore 1. Some companies simply they will write TC 001. Some company they are writing only module name they will maintain Amirpet. AMRPT Amirpet iPhone TC 001. So based on the company requirements, based on company, so different companies they will write. Simply some companies they will write only one. Okay, that is different companies. Okay, that is not very big issue. So they will tell you like, so previous test cases templates and how we can follow, which template we need to follow. Previously they did some projects, so they will show you some test cases. This is the way we are following, you should follow. Today onwards they will explain you. So whenever you are working with any software company, if you moving to another software company, if you have 5 years, 3 years or 4 years experience also, once again, if you are going to new company, that company people compulsory, once again, they will give you training. Already you have experience, madam, but you followed some different process, but today onwards you should follow this process. Once again, they will give training. Good, no need to worry. Sir, I am keeping 4 years experience. So after getting Java, how can I handle that particular project? No need to worry. Once again, they will give training. Okay, they will give more time. So on the day, on the first day, they will not give any work. So first day only filling process, and next day introduction process. Third day they will show you your cabin. Fourth day they will introduce your staff. Fifth day they will conduct one meeting, and sixth day they will give you a FRS document, and seventh day they will explain their process, that company process. Eighth day or ninth day, tenth day, just you should understand all the requirements. After 15-20 days, after, you need to start your
work. The project.
You need to start your work. That is based on project type. Like, you know, if it is big project, they will give only for understanding the requirement. They will give 1 month, 1.5 month, or 2 months, or 15 days, whatever it is. Okay. Based on the project type, they will give time. So no need to worry. Okay. In my knowledge, so in my career, nearly 14 to 15 years experience. So I'm saying confidently, so no need to worry. Number of people, they are keeping experience and they are getting jobs, they are managing jobs. So it's very easy to manage. After 20 days, if you work within 20 days in software company, you can get everything. Your colleagues will be friendly. So then if you have any doubt, you can ask them. Then they will guide you. They will teach you how to do, how no need to do. Everything they will teach you. So teach you means you can get the process, don't worry. That is not big issue. Number of people, madam, 8 years, 9 years, in India 3 years, 4 years, they are keeping experience and they are getting jobs, they are doing jobs. So it's, that is not big issue. But first we need to concentrate on how to get the job. First of all, after getting job, it's very easy to manage. All are our people only, just like all are employees only. So they will help you. And some people, some companies we have in India, in Hyderabad, if you get a job in Hyderabad, half of the people will be Telugu, half of the people belongs to other other states like Tamil Nadu, Maharashtra, and Bangalore, Orissa, just like friends will be there. So our Telugu friend, Telugu people will not help you, Max. So there are shortages. So but other country people compulsory help you. compulsory they will help you. Our shortest people max avoid, they will max avoid. I know these people character. Our Telugu people is very shortest people. So this record has this is the recorded file. Some people, Telugu people will listen, but
please,
they can get this is the truth. This is the true. I'm not telling any false. Outside country, outside state people like Maharashtra people, Orissa people, people will be very helpful. Max, they will help you. And Tamil Nadu people, just like Telugu people only, but they will also some help you. Bangalore people, very good people, they will help you. And some different Maharashtra people, all people, they will help you. Just if you know communication, then if you communicate with him or them, then you can easily, you can get some suggestions or ideas or some work. So it's very easy, ma'am. Right, next. Test case type. There are three types. If it is GUI, we should mention GUI. If it is positive, you should mention positive. If it is negative, you should mention negative.
Negative.
Right. If it is anyone, any test cases, we should mention like this. Okay, next. Test case description. What is test case description? What action we are performing on the application, we should mention.
Application.
What action?
To be performed on application.
We are performing. Performing on the application, we should write here. We should write here. What action we are performing, we will we will write here. On the application, we will write here. We should write here or we will write here. Okay. We should write here or we will write here. No problem. Both. Some past, some present. Okay, no need to worry. So, next. Up to now, we will write. Next, expected value also, we will write before getting the application. So, after performing the action, what is customer expecting? We will write here. What is customer
expecting?
What is customer expecting? We will write here. What is customer expecting? We will write here. We will write here. That means, so expected value is nothing but customer requirement. Expected value is nothing but
customer requirement.
So up to now we will fill the test case template. So up to now, based on the customer requirement, up to now we will fill the test case template. Whenever the developer application came to testing area, this is the customer requirement, madam. CR, customer requirement. So whenever developer application came to testing area, this action, description action, we will perform. Whatever we are getting, that actual value we will write here. Actual value we will write here. So this is called test execution. This is called test execution.
Test execution.
Test to execution. Next, we will compare the expected value with actual value. We will compare the expected value with actual value. If it is both are same, we can give the status false.
Positive.
If it is both are not same, then we can give the status fail. That is test case aspect. So test case template ID from fields, test case ID, test case type, test
ID,
case
test case type,
description,
expected value, actual results.
So some companies, they will not maintain actual value directly. So based on the expected value, if it is matched, then they will directly, they will write pass or fail.
Okay.
Some companies, they will not maintain test case type.
Okay.
So that is the different companies. Already I told you, there is no unique template for test cases. Some field extra, some field less, madam. Some companies, they will maintain step the test case steps also. What steps you followed, that steps also you need to mention. That is different. So, but it's very easy. Say nearby same, madam. 90% is same. 10% is like one field less, one field extra.
Yes, yes.
Right. Any doubt?
No.
Test case ID,
no.
Test case type, test case
type.
Ah, first test case I am writing. For example, I will show you test case template only. If I want to write here, it is very difficult. So first test case, one test case ID, one test case type, GUI. GUI. Test case description, initial position of the cursor.
Okay.
Cursor. Oh God. Initial position of the cursor. What is customer expecting?
Then the cursor should be in the username
field.
Tab.
Username field.
Field.
That cursor should be placed in the username field. This is the customer expecting. Whenever the developer application came to testing area, that time we will observe where is the cursor positioned.
Cursor.
Placed. So then that time we will write here. So cursor not placed in username field. It is not placed in
username
field. Result?
Fail.
Fail. Sometimes it will play with me. Fail. Result is fail. All right. Second test case. Positive test case. Positive test case I am writing. Click on clear button. For example, click on clear. Cursor, customer requirement.
All the fields should be empty.
All the fields should be empty.
All field clear. And cursor should be placed in username field. Who to
username field? Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Cursor name. All the fields must be cleared, and cursor should be placed in the username field.
Username field.
Customer expecting. Whenever developer application came to testing area, we will click on the clear button. Whatever we are getting, we will write here. Yes, same. Yes. All the fields cleared.
All clear.
Place in the username field.
Username field.
So pass.
Passed. Passed.
We will not write same. Just to. It will take some time if I want write all the information. So that's the reason it is. Oh,
sir, it
pass.
Is failed. Failed.
Pass. Right. One negative test case also we will write to. Third one. Negative. Enter wrong username, right password, click on login button.
Error message should be
Error
displayed.
message.
This is the description. Expected value, error message.
Error message.
So here not error message.
Fail.
Right. This is the way we need to write the test cases.
Okay.
Okay. Shall we discuss test cases concept now? Right?
Sure.
Right. So in the notes, you can get it. I will show you notes. In the notes, I will show you. So if I want to write that 15 test cases, it is very difficult on desktop. So I will show you. Where is now? Where is my notes? Oh. Right. First two. So, for example, application having 100 buttons, madam. For example, application having 100 buttons, madam.
100 buttons.
First two, availability you are checking. Availability. Only you are checking availability. So, availability. That time you should mention the 100 buttons in the test case template only. So, test case should be short, simple and meaningful. So it should be short,
simple,
short, simple and meaningful.
Meaningful.
Katte kotte teche. Short, simple, and meaningful.
Meaningful.
Then only we can say test case. If you write Ramayana or Mahabharatam, that is not test case, madam. Okay. Just we need to fill.
Okay.
We need to write test case. It should be short, simple, and meaningful. So for example, application having 100 buttons, if you mention 100 buttons in the test case template only, so it is not good. So that is not short. So that's the reason. So I'm giving one name, login object tab. So username text box, password text box, connected to combo box, login button, clear button, cancel button. Right. Come to first test case. Where is the test case template? Ghana. Yes. Test case ID, test case type, test case description, expected value, actual value, results. Up to
result.
Severity, priority, next I will tell you.
Okay.
Right. First test case. Test case ID, test case type, test case description. GUI test case. Check for the availability of all the object to have for the login
object
tab.
Login object tab.
That is the reason I mentioned separate table. So username, text box, password, text box, connected to combo box, login button, clear button, cancel button. I mentioned, I gave one name. That name is login object table. So expected value. All the objects must be available as per the login object tab. That is customer expecting. Actual value, all the objects are available as per the login object tab. So, pass. Next, GUI test case. Check for the consistency of the all the object as per the login object tab.
Okay, all the objects must be consistent with each.
Consistency of the all the objects. All the objects must be consistent with each other.
Each other.
Okay. Next, expected value.
All the objects are consistent. Same.
Same. So, pass. Actual value, expected pass. Value, both are same.
And same.
Pass. Next, check for the spelling of all the objects to add the login object tab. All the objects must be
spelled. All the objects must be consistent.
Login object tab. So all the objects are spelled properly. So pass.
Properly. Pass.
Next GUI test case.
Check
for the enabled property of login clear and cancel
login
button.
Clear.
What is customer said? Initially login clear must be enabled and cancel always.
And cancel button enabled.
Enabled. So login clear, cancel buttons
and
are enabled.
Cancel buttons are enabled.
So
fail.
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 Right. Fifth test case. Check for the initial position of the cursor. GUI test case.
Cursor.
So initially the cursor must be positioned in the username
name.
Field.
Username field.
Initially the cursor is present in the username field.
Pass
to test case next.
Pass to test case.
Enter some information into username and password field and check for the enabled property of login button.
Property of login button.
Already customer said after entering username and password, login button must
password
be enabled.
Enabled.
Login button is enabled.
Enabled.
So
pass.
Pass.
Expected value is not same.
Actual value both are same.
Same.
Next. Positive test case only. Enter some information into any of the fields and check for the enabled property of clear button.
Clear button. Yes.
Customer, what he said, so whenever entering any information into any of the fields, clear
enable.
Button must
clear
be
button.
Enabled. Clear button is
enable.
Enabled. So pass.
Pass. Pass.
Right. Valid input table. Valid input table means correct username, correct password. I mentioned in the down the test case template. Valid input table. Oh, this is the valid input table. Akilu ready. Admin yes. User, admin page must be open. Raju Rani, home page. Home normal user. Normal user. So home page. Sanja MBBS, home page. Yamini Puppy, home page. Savani Uma, home page. Only admin user, only one person. So remaining all are
normal
users. Normal users. So here, this is the valid username, valid password. These are the users, valid username, valid password. Okay.
Yes, sir.
And separately, invalid username, invalid password also I mentioned. Sureshu QTP. Invalid username, please try again. Error message.
Yes, yes.
Must be displayed.
Actual value,
admin page.
Admin.
Fail.
Fail.
Raja to Rani. Invalid username, please try again.
Please
invalid
try
username,
again.
Please invalid try again. Pass.
Try
it.
Pass.
Just like.
Yes, sir.
Right. Eighth one. Enter username password as per the valid input table. VIT means valid input table. And click on login button. Correct username, correct password is entering and is clicking on login button. Corresponding page must be opened. If it is normal user home page, if it is admin user, admin page must be opened. Corresponding okay. Pages are displayed as per the valid input table. So pass.
Yes, sir.
Ninth one. Enter username password as per the valid input table and select a database option and click on login button. Corresponding page must be displayed as per the valid input table with the mentioned database connection. Corresponding pages are displayed as per the valid input table with the mentioned database connection. Madam, yesterday if we not discuss the use case template, so that time it will be very difficult, right? That is the got the point.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
So that is the reason we discussed the use cases. So
yes,
if you know use
yes,
cases nearby, same to same, but the
yes,
template different. So
yes, yes.
Template is different. Use cases near test cases nearby same only. Okay. But
yes,
if you understand the use cases, test cases will be very
template.
It will be very
easy to write test cases.
That is the reason we discussed use cases.
Use case.
They are skipping the use cases concept. This is not our duty now. Why we need to learn, why need to discuss, why need to teach use cases, they will think like that. But if you know use cases, then easily, simply, you can feel now very comfortable. Otherwise, if I start direct test cases, then you can feel very uncomfortable. So that's the reason we learned use cases. So next positive test case. Enter some information into any of the field and click on clear button. All the fields must be cleared. Cursor should be placed in
clear and clear. Username.
And actual value
yeah, but the cursor is not placed.
But cursor not placed in the username field. So
fail.
All right. 11th one. Check for the tabbing order of the object. Tabbing order must be username,
username, password, connect to yes. Login, clear, cancel.
Yes, both are same. Pass.
Tabbing order false.
Next, enter username, password.
Enter username, password.
Negative test case. Enter username, yes, password as per the invalid input table. Invalid input table means wrong username, wrong password, or wrong username, right password, or right password, wrong username, whatever it is.
Wrong.
Yes, yes, click on login button. Corresponding message should be displayed as per the invalid input table. Error message must be displayed.
Display.
Corresponding error messages are not displayed.
Not displayed. So fail.
Next, 14th. Enter some information only in the username field. For the enabled property of login button. Only is giving only username.
Okay.
Login button
must be disabled.
Disabled. Customer is said. So login button is enabled. So
fail.
Okay.
Next, 15th one. Enter some information only in the password field and check for the enabled property of login button. Login okay. button must be disabled. Okay. Login button is enabled. So this is the test case concept. Sir, actually I have small doubt. We have only 10 requirements. Why we can get 15 test cases? So 5 test cases are only GUI.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes, sir.
And moreover, you should remember only one thing. Only based on the requirements only. But if it is requirement is 10 test cases only, not 10. So sometimes without GUI also we can write 20 test cases also. Based on the scenario.
Yes.
Based on the requirements.
Yes.
Based on the requirement, madam. Based on the requirement, test cases number will be increased or decreased. We don't know.
Yes,
based
sir.
On the customer specification. So this is the test case complete, madam. Wherever you go, only you should know how to write test cases more than enough, madam. You can work with any software company, any type of project. Just first we need to understand the requirements. After understanding the requirement, how to write the test cases. I will give you homework, madam. So this homework you need to complete.
Sir, one doubt.
Ask me.
Sir, in the valid input template, we have five samples, right?
Mm.
Five inputs.
Mm.
Suppose if we do in those five inputs, if we use, we have to do five inputs, right? We have to test with five inputs.
Yes, compulsory.
Yeah. If three fail, if three pass. If two fail, then the test case should be how to write the test case.
No. I didn't get it. Come again. Good question.
Okay. Suppose, sir, valid input
so,
table yeah, template.
Madam. These sir, are sir. The valid users. Valid users.
Yeah. Yes, sir.
So valid
users.
If you enter valid username, valid password. Okay. Valid username, valid password. It will open admin page. If it is admin page is opening, pass. Otherwise, fail. If it is any requirement to fail, so total test case is fail.
Oh, we have to write total test case as fail.
Yes. Whatever the test case, whatever you are writing, I am entering username and password. I am clicking on login button. So write username, write password. If it is taking, yes, working. Pass. Otherwise, fail. Sir, okay, valid input table, okay, just in this company we have 5 employees, so one is admin user, remaining normal users, okay, great. But wrong users, invalid input table, how many sets of data we can take, that's your choice. Sometimes you can take wrong username AA, sometimes you can take AAA, sometimes you can take any name. So valid input table, we have limit, but invalid testing, there is no limit, madam. So based on your time and your patience and that is different. For example, 4 to 12 characters it is taking. In between 4 to 12 characters we will do testing.
Valid data.
Invalid data, unlimited. 13 characters, 14 characters, 15 characters, 20 characters, 100 characters, 1000 characters. That is totally different. Invalid inputs, there is unlimited.
Yes.
Valid data limited, invalid unlimited.
Unlimited.
valid data compulsory we should take as well as
customer requirement.
One invalid input also. Minimum one or two or three or four, that's your choice madam, based on the requirement, based on the situation. Okay, we can't say right now. So 13 is invalid, 14 is invalid, 15 is invalid, 16 is invalid. Which input we should take? We can't say based on the situation. You can take with 13. So if it is working or not, check it. And now take directly 20. So it is working or not, check. So if you have still time and patience, then you can take once 25 characters, you can check it. That's your choice. There is no limitation. Based on the customer requirements, based on the situation, time availability, application performance, so number of factors will be there in the software company. Okay?
Yes.
Madam, doubt?
Yes, sir. Okay.
Any doubt?
Suppose if one requirement fails, the test case should be failed.
Yes. If it is requirement fail, test case is fail.
Okay, sir.
Any requirement, so based on the requirement we will write one test case. So for example, click on clear button. Whenever click on clear button, all the fields must be clear, cursor should be placed in the username field. That is the requirement. We will write one test case for that. So two test cases we can write it. Click on clear button, all the fields must be cleared. Initial position of the cursor, so whenever invoke cursor should be placed in the
username cursor should field. Be username field.
So we can write two test cases. Requirements we can write only one test case only. So click on cancel button. Application must be closed. So only,
clear.
Only one test case. So
yes, sir.
Number of factors will be there, madam. Okay, right. Test case concept is over. Wherever you go, once again I am repeating, only wherever you go, you should know only two things. First, how to understand the requirements. After understanding the requirement, how to write the test cases. If you know these two things, you can work with any software company anywhere in the world. Okay?
Okay.
All right. All right. So, one, for example, whenever you are facing the interview, that time they will not give you test case template and they will not ask to write test cases on that particular template. So, just tell me template for steps, tell me some test cases for lift, tell me some test cases for computer, tell me some test cases for mobile phone, tell me some test cases for pen, tell me some test cases for table, tell me some test cases for notebook. Tell me some test cases for keyboard. They will ask you only interview purpose. Interview purpose, they will ask you just write the test cases. So that time that is unlimited. So how much you can able to write the test cases, you can tell the test cases, you can tell it. So that time we should use check or verify. Check or verify.
Verify.
Check or verify. For example, if they ask me like write the test cases for keyboard, check enter button is available or not, check space button is available or not, check all numerical keys available or not, check all alphabets available or not, check all F1 keys available or not, check up and down buttons available or not, check shift button is available or not, check caps lock available or not, check tab button is available or not, check escape button is available or not, check delete button is available or not, check page down and
click up
available or not, check shift button is available or not, check alt button is available or not, check backspace available or not. So like we can write the test cases, but not tell like A available or not, B available or not, C available or not. That is not so
yes.
Just we need to all the characters is one test case. All the numerical keys is one test case. All F1 keys is one test case. Like we need to write
functional keys.
Right. Now, tell the test cases for white paper. This is your knowledge, your ideas. So, how many test cases you can tell? Now, write. Check car
check
verify. We can use.
Length and width of the paper.
Check size of the paper. Over. A4, A6, A8, A10, A12, total over.
Oh, yes, sir. Color okay. of the paper. Check the color of the paper.
Already I told you, white paper.
Is there any box on it?
But still we can write. But what is this? Already I told you, white paper. But in white paper also two types. One is rough notebook, you know, classmate notebook,
pure yes, sir.
White paper.
Yes.
Rough notebook.
Yes, sir. That's why I tell him.
Regularly we will only practicing purpose. Yeah. We use some rough paper.
Rough note.
Yes, that is right brownish, like light brownish or something different color.
Yes, sir.
So?
Yes, sir.
It is check it is pure white or not. Check it is pure white or not. Next.
Check the quality. Quality means thin. Quality.
Check quality of the paper. Okay. Over.
Yes, sir.
Is there any mark or anything printed?
Check quality. Check anything written on it.
Yes, sir.
Anything written on it.
Written on it.
Next. Test case is nothing but it is idea, an idea of testing.
Idea.
So you should think different ways. Here is no restrictions. So here is no requirements. So that's your up to end you can write.
Sir.
Minimum 20, madam. We are at 4. We are at 4 only. Still, we need to write 15. No. Minimum 10, madam. Minimum 10, you should tell. Minimum remaining 10, I will write it. I will give some idea. I will write the test case one.
Is there any folds?
It is folded or not. Check folded or not. Okay.
Yeah, like that.
Check it is folded or not. Okay.
Check the paper divided or not. That means divisions. So, paper single paper or divided paper size. Some field checks.
No, just we can write it. Think it is ruled or unruled.
Yes, ruled.
Ruled or unruled. I said only white paper, madam. I didn't tell anything. Okay. That is ruled or unruled, I didn't mention.
Brand. Then go for brand. What is which brand?
Brand means how we can in white paper, in paper we have any brands. I don't know.
Yeah. Yes, sir. We have so many white paper brands are there, right, sir?
Oh, okay. I don't know. Check it is brand of the paper.
Okay, I think so. That's why.
I don't know, but still, check it is brand. I don't know. This is new thing. First, I don't know perfectly.
Yes, brand means Lepachi books, the type of names.
like you know white paper, but which type of like classmate
like that way
right, okay no problem,
like that,
or
in that way
brand, or we can say white paper in English, especially we can Xerox people, they will use white paper.
Yes, sir.
That is also different. Okay, in the notebook we can get one white paper, and
Xerox,
they will use another white paper, right?
Another paper.
Just
yes,
like
yes,
if brand, if it is normal white paper, or just like Xerox white paper.
Yeah, like that.
We can just covering. Devda. After this class I will keep in YouTube, so some people, they if they don't know, they will comment you like, sir, this is not correct way, like you know, there is no brand, how can you say brand? So that's the reason explanation is, so white paper,
okay,
the notebook only we have white paper, in the Xerox centers also, yes, we can get some white paper, so that's the reason we are writing brand.
Yes.
If you write anything wrong, compulsory I can get comment.
Yes.
Right, next, check it, is both sides empty or not?
Yeah, both sides empty, yeah, or not, yes.
Any headlines? Headlines are there.
Check it is. It is white paper or letterhead. What is the main difference between white paper and letterhead?
Letterhead means in the top of the paper we have some
headings.
One logo, small logo.
Some logo or something.
Yes, sir.
Letterhead. Check it is, any water marks on it? Water marks means?
Water. Oops.
Water marks, madam? You don't know water mark?
Water.
In the technologies, I am giving notes. So, in the the paper inside I will write Akhil Reddy Technologies, my phone number, just inside.
Okay
shadow,
okay
just like
okay, yeah,
sir,
yes,
sir.
Got it, sir.
So that is watermark. Check it is, foldable or not, sir? White
already
paper we can folded or not, we wrote foldable or not.
Okay,
we can fold or not.
Okay.
Check. It is allows all type of pens. Check it.
Okay.
Allows.
All type of pens.
Okay. Check it allows to erase the written thing or not.
Right. Yes, you can write it, madam. Possible way, madam. Possible way. Possibility. Compulsory. It should be possible. Okay. Check it is.
Yes, sir.
We can erase the text. Check it is. We can erase the text or not.
Erase. Yeah. Spelling mistake.
No problem, madam. Here if you, one second, I need to, this is not text, we not to backspace, we need to remove the total line, that is very difficult.
Okay.
Okay. Okay.
Can you use the whitener or not?
What, here we are use, we can keep the whitener or not.
Yes.
If it is any white paper, we can keep the whitener, yes, we can write it. Check it is, we can use whitener or not. Oh, it is valid or invalid. okay, we can write extra 21, 22, 23. So if it is 3 is wrong, then we can cover. Next.
Hello, sir. All pencils.
Excellent test case. Check it is wet condition or dry condition.
okay.
I said only white paper. Wet. If it is wet or dry, I didn't mention. Check it is wet or dry condition. Next.
Pencils, sir. Pencils. You have mentioned pencils.
No. All type of pens already mentioned. Allows all type of pens means you are just separately. We need no need to write like pen, no pencil, refill, marker, and something gel pen, ink pen, oil pen. If you write like that, so it will be 1,000. We can write it. Then all pen. Use another pen.
Okay.
Check it is wet or dry. Now next. Check it is tied inside any corner. Tied. Check it is.
Okay.
Tied inside any corner.
Okay.
Check it is tailable or not. Check it is tailable or not.
Yes, yes. Is it oil paper or not?
Check it is any holes on it. Check it is any holes on it. Check it is very neat or not. Very neat or not. Check it is ready to write or not. Check it is. If it is wet condition, we can write or not.
Yes.
Recycle or not.
How many test cases over? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17,
18,
20, 21. Okay, over.
Is it recycled or not?
Recycled means?
Can we recycle the paper or not?
Recycle means I didn't get you.
We can reuse the papers, right, sir, by doing something.
Recycling means reproducing.
How is it possible?
That means if in some papers there is some plastic material should be added, sir, to get the thickness and all.
Okay.
Some types of papers where we use those papers in craftings.
Okay. So some papers, you know, madam. Some papers we can use as a board. So we can write the paper and once again we can use duster and we can remove all the text. Once again we can use it. So reuse or not?
Yeah, like.
Just. Okay, madam. Over 22. So if it is anything wrong, so 2 is wrong. For example, we can cover 20 test cases. Like if it is white paper, we can write 20 test cases. So white paper. So first of all, you said, whenever I am saying 20, you said, one more, you said. But finally we completed. That means, so if you think, still we can write 10 more test cases. But if you think, first I started with 10 test cases. Next 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 20, 20, 21, 22, 23. Just like based on mood, if you get good mood, if you have good mood or good thinking and positively and negatively, then only you can get more test cases. Right. Over. Write the test cases for lip tube, table, pen. Very simple. Lift to table pen. Minimum 20, 20, 20. At any cost. Tomorrow, you should write the test cases. You should write the test cases means you should tell the test cases. So before that, you should think what is lift, how we can write test cases. Lift will easily we can write 20 test cases. Table, simply we can write 20 test cases. Pen also we can write easily 20 test cases. So just concentrate and maximum try it.
Okay.
Focus.
That is